Whether you are upgrading to a new device or resetting your phone, it is incredibly easy to restore your apps and settings. Google automatically backup information like contacts, calendar entries, call logs, text, not disturb settings, and more to the cloud, allowing you to pick up from where you left off. Here is how you can restore your apps and settings when moving to a new Android phone. Before we get started with restoring data, you have to make sure that the backup service is running on your current phone. Here is how you can get started. To start the process, you have to go to Settings and scroll down to System. From here, tap Advanced and then Backup. Here, you will see the option to backup to Google Drive. Switch this on via the toggle button. The process will take a few minutes depending on how much data there is to backup. When it is finished, you will see in the Active Backup section a list of what was backed up and when. Remember, if you want to use Google Photos to backup your photos and videos, make sure you have logged into the app, while documents and files should be placed in folders on Google Drive to ensure they are safe. So, we have successfully backed up. Now, let me reset my phone. So, I have reset my phone successfully. Now, I will show you how to restore my phone. This part of process is mainly automatic, as when you set up a new device with your Google account, you'll be asked to choose which backup to restore. Hit apps to choose what apps install on your new device. The ability to restore apps and settings is available on all current phones running Android 6.0 and the above. Although, you will encounter a few variations in the initial configurations if you are using a phone from likes of Samsung, LG, Huawei and other manufacturers that use a custom skin. Your data will be restored in the background. That's it. Once the initial setup is completed, apps and settings will be restored in the background. So that's it guys, I hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notification if you haven't so that you won't be missing any upcoming updates. We'll be back with more exciting videos. Till then, this is Shahin signing off from Get Travel Tips.